New public health hazard in the Rio Grande Valley. An insect known as the kissing bug has been spotted in the area. It's native to Central and South America and is known to carry a parasite that can cause fatal heart and digestive problems. Samples of the insect were sent to Austin for testing.